What's up guys and welcome back to another video. As a huge Muse fan, I have been struggling to get any videos out, but this is Matt Bellamy. Back in the day, over 10 years ago this was posted, so God knows how old it actually is, but you can tell from the quality. This is Exogenesis Symphony Part 2. Quick clip, but let's see what he's got. Of course, if you're new here, don't forget to subscribe and let's take this in. This is going to be good. Not a first reaction to the song, but a first reaction to seeing him play it like this. Holy shit. Piano, one of my favourite instruments. Man knows how to write, doesn't he? He's not just a rock star, he's a composer. Classical and rock mixed is what became Muse. Nice.
That's basically the transition from section one into section two. Well, that is the beginning of section two, but basically that's it.
He's absolutely unbelievable. He did that so flawlessly. One take, no bullshit, just nice, clean. Just a beautiful song, and I don't do enough views on this channel, but I do have a lot of issues with the copyright, like I said. So if you're new here, don't forget to subscribe. As a Muse fan myself, I do plenty of other really, really goddamn good content. So check out my other stuff. You might find some of you like. And of course, I will see you guys in the next video.